speakers and entrepreneurs that are on Instagram, they always have this really big gripe towards education. But being an entrepreneur yourself, is education, or with it, other entrepreneurs that you know, is education actually a bad thing? That do you guys, is it seen as a
When
bad thing,
you
or
say education, are you talking about school
do,
education or
yeah?
our further education after school needing a degree?
Well, I guess maybe both, right? Because you end up it from.